And your legs don't work like they used to before. And I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from the cheeks? And darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart can still fall as hard as 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. And maybe just the touch of a hand. For me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now take me to your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head to my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud that maybe we fall in love. When my hair's all but gone and the memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow whole, it's evergreen. And baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. 'Cause I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. And maybe it's just part of the plan. Well, I'll just keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that you'll understand. But baby, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Oh darling, place your head to my beating heart. I'm thinking loud, loud, and maybe we find love right where we are. So baby, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Oh darling, place your head to my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud that maybe we find love right where we are. Oh baby, we find love right where we are, and we found love right where we are.
Thank you so much for being here.
But really, guys, Mr. Underhill is a huge part of this whole process. He's basically the guy that runs all this. So we give him another round of applause for organizing all of this. And also on the ukuleles, you can't forget Nate Anthony and Chrissy Huber over there. Shout out to the whole fine arts team and everything, because this does take a lot of work. Like I said, we plan for this for weeks, maybe even months. We meet together in meetings and everything and get this together. So
quick shout out to Dom. You your own spotlight. Without that, you wouldn't be able to see us.
I mean, maybe you can see me if you like shining. All right. Yeah, good job, Mel. Love you, man. All right, anyways. No. Next up, we have Jack Stalker singing an absolute timeless classic by Frank Sinatra, Come Fly With Me.
Oh, I love that song.
Love you.
Hit it, Jack.
Thank you.
take a deep breath every time I pass your door. I know you're there, but I can't feel you anymore. And you're the reason that I'm in the dark. I've been a stranger ever since we fell apart. And I feel so helpless here. Wash my eyes, they fill with fear. Tell me, do you feel the same? Hold me in your arms again. I need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love.
Mics are off, so we're gonna yell again. Yep. So I was like, you know, Josh said about how, like, on the outside, Tommy's a soccer player, like, no, on the inside.
So on the outside, Tommy's a soccer player. On the outside, Noah, he makes movies. Well, that kind of reminds me of an onion, right?
Not because they stink.
No, well, I mean, I wouldn't talk to Tommy after a soccer game.
What's up?
Nothing. Hey, Jeff. So,
yeah, you did well.
Yeah. Did my best. It always takes a show, but.
Good again. Good again. All
right. Anyways. So
now, after all those great performances, we're going to head up to a brief intermission. We have some popcorn back there and drinks if you need it. We have a bathroom real quick. So we're opening up for a brief intermission, then we're going to come right back and pick up right where we left off.
All right. Don't forget about the art, and actually, I kind of have a corny joke about popcorn.
Corny,
what do you call the father of the children of the corn?
What?
Papa Corn. Yeah. Go get some.
We'll see you in a little bit, folks.
All right.